モリーテクラス。リンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my second account. Last time I scouted the Vesta Banner character, I got Premier and Leva in this account. You know, the one with 5 steps, if you guys still remember. And now, I have enough diamonds to do weapon scout for them, because I don't have any rapier or lance in this account. Yeah, both for Leva and Premier, I don't have any weapon for them, so I want to do weapon scout for them. Well, I have this exchange sword, and I have this sword, this one, which I can trade for either rapier or lance, actually, but if it's possible, I want to get the weapon directly. Okay, so the weapon scout. The goal is lance or rapier. Okay, let's get this here. Hopefully, I won't get trolled by this sword again this time. Okay, let's do this. I can do 2 multiples. Hopefully, we'll get both of them in 2 multiples if I'm lucky enough. A kill red chest! Ah! Supposed to be Lisbeth red chest! Maybe. Okay. Is it going to be pink right from the beginning? No. Bing. Bing. Red. Badges, please. Come on, I want this account to be like really good once again. You know, I feel like my first and second account, kinda, you know, behind my third account, kinda weaker. Well, I have a lot of 4 stars, but not all of them are that good. And I don't have that many weapons in, you know, first and second account. So please, oh yeah, I haven't done weapon scout that much in this account actually. And mostly, I got swords in this account, other than the, you know, other weapons. Come on, pink banner. Ping. Oh, come on, please. Pink banner. Oh really? It's happening again. Only 2-3 stars this time. Wow, that's really sucks. Okay. Thank you, Lisbeth! Red chest! Please, 2 multiples, man. At least give me 1. Or 2. Or 3. Human. Okay. Come on. I wanna see that red chest once again. Or pink diamond. Whichever is it. Go on! Give me lance! Rapier! Lance! The 4 stars one. Oh, come on, please. Stop the weapon troll. Two stars lance. Well, at least now I have a lance from Scout. Oh, red chest, red, pink. I wouldn't. Oh, really? Come on, man. Please, no. Give me that chest. I'm so desperate getting one. What the heck? Are you serious? Not even 1-3 stars, all 2 stars. Okay, I just got the buy 100 weapons mission. And so far, I only did 118 weapon scout in this account. Okay guys, so this is my Japan account and currently I am at floor 40, which is the final floor today. And I just use this premiere. Oh, okay. Let's use this Yuki 2, I think. I mean, Diva. Because this is the final floors anyway, yeah. Supposed to be earth character for this boss because the boss element is water. But I think any mitigation character will do. For example, this premiere. Okay. Supposed to be very easy with this premiere. Because I don't have to dodge those unparryable attack. I wonder if I can parry that one. Maybe yes, because it was red, right? Oh, the poison! Poison actually broke my combo. Even with, you know, this mitigation buff, my combo still can get broken because of the poison. Oh, so that's the weakness of mitigation characters. Oh. Go, Leva. You know, this Leva, even if her attack is range attack, she has to be near the enemy. You know, after I pair it with Premier, the next thing is that she will getting close to the enemy and then use the accessory, not using it right from far away. Yep. Okay. So this boss is kinda still okay. I mean, not that difficult with mitigation character like this Festa Banner. Okay, so okay, let's get the diamonds and then let's get the weapon for these two, because these two are not using their weapon. This is cosplay Strayer's weapon. I want to get her own spear because I want to use that cosplay Strayer too, because yeah, she is good and my cosplay Strayer is level 100 right now, so it is kind of too bad if I have to pass my Strayer's weapon to this premiere. Oh, wait. Okay, let's get the diamonds. Okay, it's already 300. Let's go! Let's do this! Ah. Please. Please. Lance Rapier. Come on. Lisbeth, Aegil, Rakshas. Come on. Come on. Pink diamond, red chest. Pink diamond, red chest. Pink diamond. Ah. Come on. Pink diamond. Oh, pink. Red! Oh, come on. Where is that red chest? Oh, man. Please.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Here we go! Lance Rapier! Lance! rapier, lance.
Yes!
Come on, again, please.
Okay.
Still can do one more 11 pull. Hopefully next I will get that rapier. Come on, ping. Nice, man! Okay, finally, this is awesome. Okay, next, give me that rapier. Okay. Camping. No. Okay, at least yellow. We camping. All I want is the rapier right now. Oh yeah, the last time I did scout in this account, it was like two swords. Yeah, 2 4-star swords. That's such a big troll, actually. Come on. Ping. Red chest. Ping. Red. Red. Ping. Red. Ping. Red. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm happy enough with that lance. Super happy. See, if with this lance, the attack is 5044. With this lance, it has become 5097, so 53 higher. Yeah, 53 higher with her own lance. And this one is 6000, level 100, 6000 attack. Now, since I have her weapon, I am kinda thinking of, you know, doing limit break for her, or maybe for this Leva, I don't know. I think I will decide which one will I limit break, maybe on the next ranking event. Yeah, let's see, if I'm going to need a win character, either one of these, Leva or Premier, I will limit break. Even if I actually have some more good win characters like this one. Oh yeah, if I can get that win rapier, I can use it for this Asuna too. Okay, really nice, I'm really happy about this. Yes, yes, my premiere with her lance. You know, I already got 3 4-star weapon from this banner. But yeah, 2 swords and 1 lance. Hopefully, next time I will get a rapier. Okay, so I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye-bye, Sword Art Online, Memory Defrag, Japan Punch.